same how the story's been told. Call me anytime, never cop out. Lioness is on the rise, don't you ever have doubt.
There's no place like home, cause there's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Good morning, everybody. I'm currently here in Mother's in Hapuchi, waiting on Alicia. My water and an egg bacon and cheese sandwich. And I am out. We're supposed to be leaving at 8 o'clock. It's now 7:58. I'm calling Alicia. I'm not hearing her, so I guess we're not leaving 8 o'clock sharp, but this is my view, half a tree. This is where I used to take the bus when I was going to high school and stuff. And we're on our classes. Yeah. It's not so good. They kind of egg cheese. So we're here at the new breed roundabout. There's Alicia and Kavan.
Say hi.
So we're just waiting for Alicia's bae. Oh, I haven't been here so long. A farm leader. The most interesting bathroom experience I've had. You legit can stay in the restaurant and see in the bathroom. So first of everything. So we're in Santa Cruz, so just made a little stop at Juicy Beef. I haven't been here in years. Like every time I come on the vlog, I always tell you I come somewhere. I haven't been somewhere in years. But I guess that's the point of the vlog, for me to rediscover Jamaica. Took it for granted last time. So just trying to buy like water. So going into In-Town Super Save that still has up a Christmas tree on the last Saturday in January. Love it. Living for it.
I go to the chicken. I just grab a drink by the bar.
Oh, well, I don't think it's going to be a problem. Hello. Oh, this is where we can enter. Morning.
Morning. We're from the Wires Falls.
Thank you.
This is where you get your tickets for the falls.
Mm-hmm.
$1,200 per adult.
Thank you. So guys, we're here at Wires Falls. Just paid for my ticket. So I guess we're going to go to the falls now. I like it here. St. Elizabeth isn't as hot as I remember it being. So I got my ticket. I paid $1,200 and I'm excited.
Still on your
sewing. Oh, I like that sign. Welcome to my yard. Morning.
Good morning.
So we're going to go to the falls on a jeepney. Like, yes, I'm living for this right now. All right, this is the parking lot where we're coming from. Whoa, it is so pretty here. Like, guys, you must be tired of me saying this, but every spot I've been to gets prettier and prettier.
All right, so we'll put a picture
here. Ah. Woo!
Yeah, more pizza.
That's it, you're looking.
No, so we have a one-on-one, but yeah, I'll be doing it.
We are here. Not too happy right now because we got dropped off and nobody greeted us or told us where to go or what to do. But we'll make do. I don't know if you've seen the zipline, like, OMG, look, that's the guy who worked, the zipline guy. Oh my god! Like, I need to do that. So, we're just going up, we see stairs, so we're just climbing to where stairs lead.
Let's go to the
Read the sign. Read. You read the sign?
No swimming currently.
It said this area is not suitable for non-swimmers or children under 10.
They're never gonna love you, J A, like I love you, J A A A.
For the deep side for the people. All right, so they can sit down.
Yeah, you're not tall, 6 inches. Me, I'm 5'10". I'm 5'11".
One.
I see half step.
This is like an infinity pool. Yeah, what you need is to go right this time, make somebody step on the other side and take a picture.
What's
on? Yeah.
Yeah, you want to be so weird.
Yes. I like
this. Piece of the water from the pond. Come on.
Oi, na bala wusu, na bala wani.
A few moments later. A few moments later.
Hey guys, so we came to Black River and we decided we're going to eat at the Las Vegas Cafe. Yeah. So I'll show y'all outside. Battery on the camera seems like it's about to die as usual. But where we are, Crane Road in Black River, 70 Crane Road to be exact. I like how the place looks, I like how the spot looks. It's nice right by the sea, yeah, very inviting. Oh, ooh. Wow.
When I texted you, you never hesitate.
It's funny, yes. Oh, I met this year. Yes. Actually met at convention this year. Met at convention.
Victory, when you're winning, it's a sweet story. And when you're not, then the war is bitter. You're quick to call me a sinner. Only Jah Jah know my history. So we have to give.